both in the first and the third, trying to keep this rally alive and maybe bring in another run from 60 feet away. Uh-oh. Trouble. Rutnick. Straight too far, but misplayed again. Aggression pays off for Georgia Tech.
Well, Hope Rush gets the suicide call, misses the bunt, doesn't get it down, but Rutnick stays committed, tries to work through the rundown. So you can see Rush misses, and you can see Rutnick well down the line. And now the key is that she gets bonked in the head by the throwback from Mancuso. So take a look. Mancuso's going to get the ball, but right here, that is a defensive error